We've discussed branching to create new workspaces where you can experiment with the design and make changes that do not impact other workspaces. But what if you reach a point where you realize that you like the changes made in two different workspaces and want to merge them together? In Onshape, you can do this with the merge feature. So let's take a look. This document has two workspaces, the original design in the main workspace, and another workspace called Square Base, where a square base was experimented for the design. The square base design is what I want going forward, and have decided to merge the changes made in the square base workspace with the design in the main workspace. In a more traditional file-based CAD system, you would have two separate files, and if you decided that you like features from both files, inevitably, you would have to recreate the work in one file or the other. In Onshape, because these are simply workspaces within the same document, it's easy to merge. Merging merges the document history changes. It does not do a geometry compare. Any edits, additions, or deletions performed in the branch are merged. Think of merge using a from to logic. You want to take the changes from square base and push them to main. In this example, let's make main the active workspace by left-clicking it. Make sure the branch you are merging to is active, then right-click the branch to merge from and select the option to merge into current workspace. Think of the branch you are merging into as the target, and the branch you are merging from as the source. The merge dialog displays showing options to select different merge actions for each tab. Tabs are sorted into two sections, tabs with changes and tabs without changes. Tabs with changes provide tab merge strategy options in a pull-down menu. These options include keep, merge changes from both, and replace. Keep retains the target workspace tab, leaving it in its current condition. This means no changes are made to that tab during this merge. Merge changes from both combines the two workspaces together. This option is only available for part studios and assemblies. It is not available for drawings or other tab types. For a part studio, this means adding new features in the target workspace that exist in the source and updating values for existing features, applied materials, and appearances in the target workspace that have been altered in the source workspace. For an assembly, this means merging the changes to the target workspace, such as deleting components or adding components to the instance list based on the changes made in the source workspace. Replace updates the target workspace with that of the source workspace, removing features that do not exist in the source and updating existing feature values to match the source workspace. Drawings and tabs other than part studios and assemblies cannot be merged. This leaves the actions to either keep the target workspace tab as is or replace the target workspace with the source workspace. At the top of the dialog, an overall merge strategy displays the three merge strategies. Keep and replace provide compare links for the part studio. Selecting a compare link opens the part studio tab, compare at a new browser window for assessment. Selecting a merge strategy updates the tab merge strategies in unison without using the individual pull-down menus. Changing a tab's merge strategy from the default is indicated with yellow. Let's choose to merge changes from both. In this example, the changes in square base merge with main. One final thing to point out, you can also merge between an established version and workspace. If I should only merge the changes made up to this point on the branch, I can create a version from this change. Activate the workspace to merge into and right-click on the new version on the other branch and choose merge into the current workspace. If the changes on the design are unexpected or not desired, you can always undo the merge by restoring the workspace before the merge using the document history. More on understanding merge conflicts is covered in the next video.